To determine which set of transformations to linearity could be applied to this set of data, we are going to look at this diagram that shows the relationship between transformations and the shape of the distribution of points. Notice that our graph is similar to the top right corner of this diagram, so we cover the rest of the diagram. And if we look at the transformations that could be applied to linearize this data, we notice that the answer we are after is option C.